My name is Kwon So. I came from SungKyunKwan University in South Korea. This is my teammate.
I'm Jaetak Cho.
And we introduce our poster and we our thinking about the annex. We developed the program based on annex environment. Our main object of this program is lose the workload of operators when user use the DFA analysis. But first, we explain the two main concepts. The first is a DPA, digital pre-assembly. DPA is a process of simulating the assemblability of parts through 3D model. Through DPA, so we can know the easily collision and the size of the model and the assemblability. The second concept is the DFA, designed for assembly. DFA is a design method that enables easier and more economical production of products. Through using DFA analysis, we can get competitiveness, improve the assemblability, and reduce the rework, and improve qualities. In traditional DFA, workers have to fill in the all checklist box, so they have to use a lot of times, and they have facing the complexity like this, the checklist box. But we suggest a new method of the DFA. In our model, a user insert only 3D model and additional information, like this, the data model. So just a geometry parameter based on 3D model, based on environment or NX, and the user data, that means the user insert the additional data, like material information, work direction, and other information. So it's the implementation in the interface. You can see the same box, but it is the different. This hole exists, but it's not there. And we insert same board. So when we apply this model in our user interface, we can see the different score at this DFA index, symmetry, and the fillet design. So we propose the method is expected to dramatically reduce the workload of workers compared to the traditional method. We think if the user have the 3D model and they know the additional information, it takes just 2 or 3 minutes that they want to get the DFA index. So it's all of my paper. When we develop this program, we use the NX open and we use the language, the Visual Studio C++. We developed this program for using the platform of the small or middle companies in Korea using the manufacturing environment. So this is all of our poster and thinking. And thank you for listening our introduction.